inspiration for me as I've tried to be for you. I won't say goodbye. I'll just say, until we meet again.
That Steve Jobs has passed away after a battle with pancreatic cancer.
Libya's ousted leader, Colonel Muammar Gaddafi, was reportedly killed by transitional forces on Thursday in his hometown, Sirte.
Like the gifted singer Amy Winehouse found dead in her London home. She was just 27.
Ladies and gentlemen, Obama's dead.
Obama's dead.
Osama bin Laden is dead.
Let's see.